Okay, so I grabbed various items from my stockpile. And this is what I'm gonna give out as gifts this year to my family. I am gonna give some of these items to my grandma, mother, sister, and aunt. Oh, and my grandfather. So I'm gonna give out some air fresheners, some deodorants, some toothpaste. My grandma is a big fan of Mary Kay Volufirm. And I am a consultant, so I have all of this on hand. A razor for my grandpa, some more deodorants. This one for my grandpa, mouthwash for my grandma. This one for my mom, because I know she likes Dove. This one probably to my dad and grandpa. This other Mary Kay freshener for my sister, so that she can put it on before her makeup and take her makeup off too. And then this pretty Venus razor for my grandmother. And this one for my mom and my grandma. And another little refresher. Okay, and then here I have some Avon serum, some leave-in treatments for falling, breaking hair for my grandma, and also for my aunt that dyes her hair, and my grandma does too. So I'm gonna give this to my grandma as well. And then I've got this CoverGirl brow stuff. I've got some baby lips, and all of these Wet n Wild nail polishes. The Sally Hansen. And I've got the Wet n Wild stuff here. And that's pretty much it. I'm gonna try to pull out some mascaras for my family too.